now some news out of Ashtabula County. A Conneaut, Ohio man charged with the rape and murder of a child is asking for his trial to be moved. The Meadville Tribune is reporting that attorneys for Joshua Gurto filed 11 motions in Ashtabula County Court. Among those motions was one asking for a change of venue. Gurto was indicted by a grand jury in November, charged with raping and killing his girlfriend's 13-month-old daughter. A full